So this will give us a good measurement.